Holy Bible, Leviticus Chapter 15, Verse 2. Say to the children of Israel, if a man has an unclean flow from his flesh, it will make him unclean.